going on, Lisa?
Hello and welcome to the Civilians Car Show.
Thank you. Thank you.
How was your drive?
Pretty good. It's nice and cool out, you know. I made it.
Excellent.
You told me to,
this is
you
great.
Told me to be here before 6. It's 1:45.
Good job. We're happy you showed up. Tell us about your vehicle here real quick.
No, you know
what
all about it. You tell
it. It's a what? Packard 8325? What is it?
The 1952 Studebaker Packard.
M109, right?
Yes.
Okay, 2.5 ton?
Yes.
Command post configuration?
Yes.
Excellent. Excellent. Runs good.
Certainly.
Trying to clean off all the masking tape residue before I came down here. Hopefully I'll get the rest of the markings on soon.
Yeah, it looks really nice. Every time you come out, you always have something new that you've done to it to improve it. Real good job, Levi. I appreciate you coming out.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, it's never going to be finished, one of those projects. Yeah, to summarize, I spent a lot of time, I pulled the transmission because the transmission was having trouble. It wasn't thrown out of third gear, so I had that rebuilt. And I was taken apart, I decided to go ahead and clean up the whole under bottom and painted it and put it up high. Pulled the engine while I was at it. Figured why not, and painted it too. It's all done.
Excellent. Excellent. Real good. Real good. When I was young, about 19 years old, so had to have another one. Got this from a guy in Minneapolis who, for the sign here, there's been a couple other owners before it, but it was in a rear ender and there was nothing much left of it, but decided to buy it. Had to have another one. It's a high performance, 375 horsepower.
This shot right there without moving. Left to left, the holes are right.
For your passenger, would you want to sit on this in traffic?
Back
McDonald's, they have a food court. We're going to go in and take a look at it, see what they got. All right. Kill it. Detailing ceramics. It's a ceramic shop. Very unusual. It's a hobby.
Best in the West, okay? Hop right in there with them big ass shoes.